this video brought to you by Bjorn Van Rysen, Bryce Winter, Forrest Pavlovich, Jeffrey Bowen, Kanako the Squirrel, Brian Bolter, Selwyn Niples, Zion Aitken, and Zoom Zoom Zero.
Hello, procrastinators, and welcome to Bullseye! You know, you know, the 1980s game show ran for like 350 episodes. No? See, in the 80s and 90s, this was the greatest television show. It's a Bullseye! This is the best television show. Genuinely, I think it's one of the best game shows ever made. It's basically a lot of pensioners playing darts. And doing it badly. And the theme song was and it was all like fucking jovial, and there was like animated darts players getting on a bus, and you know, all the shit you see in the 80s. And this game, which is the official Bullseye game on Nintendo Switch, made by the same people who made the £8 calculator, sounds like this. It sounds like the funeral for Bullseye. Right, we're gonna choose the number of players. I'm gonna pick one, for I am just one man. Hopefully that'll add some AI. Oh! Wow, round one! That didn't sound like Bullseye. He's gotta go at one point. If he doesn't go,
what a lovely group of contestants we have on Bullseye.
That's not Jim Bowen. If you're not from Britain and didn't watch Bullseye, you're not gonna stand a thing. And that's fuck you. Right, we gotta throw a dart to guess the question. I don't know how the dart throwing works. There's we can rotate it. Oh, hang on, what if I just line it up? And then it was asked. I checked the help section. Then just... Oh, there's a power bar. Halfway?
Okay, another 50 points if you can get this.
Is that a guy doing an impression? What? Oh my god. What kind of tea is English breakfast tea? Green, black, white, or red? I don't fucking know tea. I know Bullseye. Hang on. X is that one. A is that one. B. Okay. Black tea. English breakfast. White. Milk, innit? Breakfast, milk, fuck it, white,
that's not right, sorry.
What is that accent supposed to be? Where are you from? Is there like another North that we don't talk about? Throw.
Oh no, that category's gone.
Oh no, that category's gone because of course it's food. So if I go that but like don't hit it very much, you just... Ugh.
Oh no, that category's gone. Nothing this time, I'm afraid.
Then this time he's afraid. What else is he afraid of? I'm giving fucking something to be afraid of. So if I put it down there and just do that.
Oh no, that category's gone.
That fucking doesn't look like that category's gone. I'm gonna lose the fucking shit, aren't I? If I just do that and tap it.
100!
How do you get lower than that then? How can I possibly aim lower than that? Okay, who with Stephen Merchant worked on with what? Who with Stephen Merchant worked on Cemetery Junction? I don't know. He does a lot of shit with Ricky Gervais, but he's a wanker, so I don't wanna push the button. Ralph Fiennes, fuck it.
Oh, and that's not right. Sorry.
It's not right. What is the right answer? The right answer is... Fuck you, we make calculators. You have 120 seconds, throw darts and answer as many questions as you can. Alright, fuck, let's go. Boom, throw darts. Aim there and do that.
20.
Okay, well that's... What was that voice? Which tennis pro won the 2019 handball... There was no question from 2019 in Bullseye. Bullseye.
20.
I'll just hit a load of 20s, I'm thinking. From all salt elements, which group is most soluble? What the fuck? 1A.
Well done. That's right.
No guess, innit? 23. Is the cat? I'm just going to see how the countdown's going. Whoop.
20.
19. 18. 17. 16.
Oh,
15.
No. Sorry.
I'm not commonly
that's
fucking
not
15.
Right.
14. 13. 12. 11. Yeah, it is counting down in that pause as well. So, fuck you, I guess. Which term describes the fear of work? I don't know, fucking that one.
Oh, no. Sorry, that's wrong.
I'm gonna fucking kill somebody at the end of this, I swear to God. Hang on, wait. What if I just line it up with that and just tap it?
3.
Which country gave women the right to vote? I don't know, fucking Austria.
Oh, no, sorry.
No, in Austria, that's women aren't allowed to vote. Or wear clothes. I feel like this game is inappropriately touching very important feelings I had for a TV show. This is the Star Trek Discovery of Bullseye, and I hate it. Oh shit, here comes round 3. In 1! You know, and it shows you all the stuff. It shows you what you're going to get. Okay, rotate again. Hit the red, you get stuff. 50 points. Give you 200 points. There's no questions in this bit. You're getting... You're winning presents. Also, their points and continue are overlapping each other. This game was £13. Okay, there.
That's black.
Well, in this day and age is that important? From here, what if I just do full power from here?
That's 50.
I get 50 points. Wow, but I don't get any, like, a speedboat. Oh, what French cyclist nicknamed the Badger? How the fuck am I? Brad Adkins, he actually is a badger.
Oh, no. That's not right.
I'm gonna fucking find whoever voice acted this and then beat them to death. That's black there. How the fuck am I supposed to get anywhere but there? It's all. It just seems to be... Hang on, let's go for an 8 then. If I just do that, it should be an 8.
That's black.
What is this fucking game? I mean, I've remembered I can actually rotate these. That's how we're supposed to be getting places. But what does this actually mean to anything? What if I do that? Is that going to be an 8?
Oh, no, you've missed. Nothing this time, I'm afraid.
Can I turn the dart on myself? Solemnly, he turns the bullseye dart. No. What if I can take out the guy standing to the side? Oh, can I not? No. Your shot will be too shit.
Oh, no, you've missed. Nothing this time, I'm afraid.
I think I'm actually going to kill something. Is that it? Is it done?
Oh, what great 90
points.
This is
wow.
Amazing.
Okay. Now
come
what?
Come on over and let's see what you'd like to do.
Who wants to
now,
gamble?
Do you want to gamble your game points?
No. I'm happy with them.
Thanks for playing. It's been great to see you. All the best and see you next time on Bullseye.
This is so horrible. I'm going to go get Rebecca and ruin Rebecca's day with this. Yep. That's what I'm going to go do.
Hey, Rebecca.
Hello.
Look what I'm going to get you to play.
Whoa. I like bully.
I know you do.
Love a bit of bully.
We all love a bit of bully. Not every bit of bully, it turns out. Here's your headphones. I need you to hear the voice.
Oh, no.
Oh, it's only this is the theme song. Dun, 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 dun. Welcome to Bully's funeral.
Is it going to turn out that Pim just does the voiceover?
You wait. It turns out they couldn't find a northerner.
Oh, okay.
Welcome to our contestants on Bullseye. Really super to see you.
Okay. That's a choice.
That is a choice. It's player one's
this.
Turn. So,
yeah.
Aim with this. Mm-hmm. You can rotate with this and fire with this. I'll be player one, you be player two.
Oh, okay.
If you can get in anything...
Nothing this time, I'm afraid.
Don't rotate it. Just fire without rotating it. If you rotate it, it will go away. Okay. Oh, no, it's still me. It's still me.
It's
still me. Remember all these fun games? Well, this doesn't have them.
Okay.
Shit, I got in that one.
If you can get this.
I've got to get this. Are we ready? Food question. Which fruit is named after a flightless bird? Fruit. A kiwi.
Well played.
I got that one right.
That's right.
I'm going to just tap it there.
100!
That was in the bottom corner of the screen. Okay, who recorded the hit single Breakdance in 1984? Any idea?
I would go Irene Cara, but I really don't
Correct
know.
Correct answer. Well done.
Shit, I mean, that was a 1984, but we've had questions from 2019. Ugh, that's not bully. Here we go,
so wait,
right. Left hand stick, and then press and hold that back button, a little bar will come up to get your power. Wow, food, well done.
Get another 50 points if you can get this.
Another 50 points, your first another 50 points.
Oh.
Poultry farmer wastes his... What do you mean? I got questions that was like, oh, in 1920, 70, 55,
That's
who
right.
was this bit
well
part
played.
In the background of this fucking film? You get, oh, it's Poultry! Now try not getting food again. That's my game that you have to do.
Bullseye!
Oh.
Oh.
He
didn't go...
Oh, that was... Oh.
Yeah, literally try and get in anything that isn't that middle line.
That's a bullseye!
You just go for bullseye.
Well
wait, why didn't you get the points? You got to score 50 plus 200. Oh, now you've got a question to do.
I don't know what that is.
The drama film, Suki.
Is it a drama?
I don't know. It's not going to be a fucking sci-fi thriller or comedy, is it?
Oh, I thought it was going to be a comedy.
No.
Is it definitely not a comedy?
I don't know. I've never heard of it, but go for it.
Oh, I don't know.
Quick, 2 seconds,
now.
1 second.
Oh. Oh, and that's right.
Oh.
How dare you try to make me go wrong?
I don't know what the fucking film Zookeeper is.
It sounds like a silly
And you've got another dart. I'm pretty sure you've thrown three. Yeah, why have you got a fourth dart?
It's because I'm really good.
Why didn't the second one count? You've only got 250 points.
Bullseye!
Hey!
Well played.
Why didn't the second dart count? Why have you been given another dart?
I don't know what's happening.
Why have you been
That's
given another...
bullseye!
Why? It's got like 80 darts in the board. It's not giving you points. Who sang the title track to the movie Pretty in Pink?
Oh, I don't know. I'm gonna go New Order.
Sorry.
No,
that's just not right.
The real answer
was it Oh, is it not gonna tell me?
I was going to tell you.
Oh, no, you don't.
End of round one.
I was only, you've got four bullseyes and I'm only 100 points behind you and you get 200 points per bullseye. Welcome to the world's worst video game. It's cost me £13.
I nearly bought this.
You have 120 seconds to throw as darts and answer as many questions as you can. That's the thing.
20.
Oh, was it? 20. No one would have seen that coming. Geography aside, where do olives grow? What do you mean geography aside? On vines in the ocean, on olive trees. Oh, olive trees, isn't it?
Well done.
And in this awkward pause, the countdown is still happening in the background.
Oh,
yeah.
Right.
What's the skiing term for a double-sided kick? It's a Diana.
Ooh,
oh, no, sorry,
no.
That's where you crash into the side of a tunnel.
That's wrong.
Matilda didn't like that joke. 20. Ignore the squeaking, I've given up on this video. In skiing, I know fuck all about skiing! What's another name? It's a stick.
Right.
It's a stick. Well, there you go. Another name for a ski pole. It's a stick. Enjoy your 120 seconds.
Time for the next
it's already
player,
going.
Please.
It's literally already counting down.
No, but I haven't got my thing yet.
Three.
Oh, that was very low.
Three. Oh, what's the main ingredient in falafel? That thing you eat all the fucking
correct
time.
Correct answer. Well done.
I do eat a lot of falafels.
Just all you eat is falafel. You're a falafel person.
I pretty much just eat chickpeas in different forms all the time.
Hope you don't get any skiing questions.
Three.
I'm not very good at this one.
What's that? Oh, for fuck's sake. Get this wrong and I will leave you.
Well played. That's right.
I did that as well. How many teams get relegated every season in La Liga?
What?
Push your button. Mash all four buttons.
That's right.
Oh, fuck you. Fuck you.
Wait, La Liga's a sport?
I don't know. It's like a player. It sounds like a football league.
20.
Fuck off, is that a 20? It's in the five. Who directed the film?
Well done.
Oh my
that's
god,
right.
Chan Park. I would have watched it.
Oh, well done.
Marvelous.
You're winning by that exact same 100 points as you were before. How are you feeling going into the final round? Are you excited to see what the prizes are on the prize board?
Super excited for the prize board.
Okay, here we are. Here we are. Give me an in one.
Oh, no, I'm
nothing
not going
to
in one, you get points.
I don't want points.
You get points.
I want.
If you answer the question correctly, you get 50 bonus. 50 points!
I want
here
a
we go.
Cart,
which of these is not metamorphic rock? I thought it was going to be like slate.
Oh dear. That's not correct.
I'm not
correct.
A fucking geologist, mate. I'm not fucking rounding. I'm going to try. I'm going to put it in the middle. And I'm going to very delicately aim it for the four. And then I'm going to tap it.
Black.
That was close, though.
Oh my god. I hate this so much. I hate how shit it looks. I hate how shit it feels. I hate how shit it makes me feel.
You would think they would at least have bothered to model all of the old ladies
black
with their shopping in the audience.
Yeah, hang on. I think if I was right at the very bottom in the middle and tapped it was a bullseye. Tap.
Bullseye!
Yes. Okay, so that's an infinitely repeatable bullseye that I've taught you how to do. Oh, shit. Who laid a wreath on behalf of the Commons on VE Day? John Burke.
Oh,
I don't fucking know.
Sorry, that's not right.
What? I don't know. I don't care.
John Burke.
I don't care. I've got 200 points. I don't give a shit.
Hey, it's my turn. It's my turn.
That's black.
Oh, boo.
Dreadful play. Dreadful play.
Black.
Oh, boo.
Dreadful play. Dreadful play. The darts game where you can't actually aim the darts. It's the fucking
that's dream. 50.
Hey.
What would you call a small right? What?
Well played.
What the
that's
fuck
right.
Is that question? What the fuck is that question? Here's three birds and a mouse. Which one's the mouse? The last up.
Oh no.
Oh no, it's yes. It's yes. It's finally fucking over. Oh no, it's over. That was your last up. Well, okay, going in the final round, you're currently winning, but you see, we can now gamble. Okay, yeah, I'll gamble and you're not. Okay, I'm just choosing for you. So you're going to gamble, and if you don't do this, you lose all your points and I win.
Fun.
I mean, if you can put it in the middle and get 50, then I'm fucked.
Three.
Oh.
Why are you getting asked questions? You only need to get points.
I don't know.
Oh, dear. That's not correct.
I think you're being a bit po-faced now. Now you've got 9 points. You need to get 101.
20.
20.
Wait, I'm only getting 120.
I don't think you're actually getting the 20s if you get the questions wrong, even though I don't think that's what it said to do. Anyway, which CBE was born as Krishna Pandit?
What?
It's Ben Kingsley. Come on.
Well done. That's right.
I knew the answer to that one. I knew the answer to one question.
Oh dear.
I'm fucking
well, that's the gamble.
Oh, your skull's gone away.
Don't be too depressed. Come and see what you could have won.
Why do Let's I actually get to see prizes?
Won. Let's see what you could have won. No.
What?
That's it for this game
what?
Of Bullseye.
What could I have won?
Thanks for nothing. Taking part.
You could have won nothing!
We'll see you next time.
So, out of 10.
That was awful. I don't want to play it anymore.
Well, there you go. That's the review. Bullseye on the Switch is awful. And we don't want to play it anymore. But I have shown off. I know what Ben Kingsley's name was.
Well done.
It's good to finally show that off. It's been annoying me.
Can I recommend that everybody goes watch past episodes of Bully on YouTube?
Yeah, I mean, it's a plays video, so Matt might edit this bit out, but yeah, go for it.
Matt, leave it in when and tell everyone to go watch a bit of Bully on YouTube.
Because you can't
show.
Beat a bit of Bully.
You can't.
Apart from this game, you can beat
but
this.
But make sure you watch actual Bully and not when they brought it back.
You could be stabbed and have a better time than playing this game.